just sit down the old jacks. I'm gonna go to hell, shit for myself with all broccoli, the carrots, the parsnips, the cauliflower, the cabbage, the peas, the onions, the lump of leek, the bear turnip, and a Brussels sprout inside me. Dying to get out of us. But so what can I do? I had to go, and I was reading out some of the paper as you do. You never know what you'll see like. And I turned the page, and there's a big fuck off. Ed from Eminem live in the White Depot. And who walks in on him in his brother match? Runs in the door, sees the ad, runs downstairs to Mammy. Eminem's come to my depot. Eminem's come to my depot. Come on, go see him, Mammy. Go see him. Eminem's come to my depot, Mammy. Please, 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 go see him. Faster. Mammy tells me to go get tickets. I have to go get tickets. Queuing outside H&B for 17 and a half fucking hours. With nothing but a flask of turnip soup I had last Sunday. And a fucking sleeping bag. Frozen to my balls I was. And muppets all around me screaming and roaring and shouting. Cleaning out the closet. Cleaning out the closet. Langers and a half a bottle of fucking Smirnoff ice. But so what can you do with them? They're muppets to a whole lot of them. Nonetheless, they move, I move, we all move, we go in there. I go up to the counter, 2 tickets for Eminem. That's €50 per ticket, €4.50 booking fee. What's the booking fee for them outside that door for 17 and a half fucking hours? I booked nothing, I no credit card, nothing. Fucking MCD, robbing bastards. Ticketmaster making money off everyone. Robbing bastards, I pull their fucking spleens out through their eyeballs. They're stupid bastards, they're not better to know themselves. But I tell you one thing, you've met your match, lads. Ha! Ah. Well, there's another shower, all right, muppets all together. 2 seats I had to get for myself a match for €20 a seat, and I stand in the whole fucking way from Limerick to Dublin. When was it ever 8.5 hours ago from Limerick? I fucking swim to New York quicker. Fucking bust fucking air. Who the fuck did it in there? A fucking broken down heap of shit it was, and now punctures and Jesus bumps. Every bump was like a fucking crater of a moon it was. Useless there. All of them. Nonetheless, we finally got there. I had to queue again outside the fine depot for 2.5 hours. Halfway through the queue, some muppet feels my balls. Have you got a camera? He says, boy, a camera. I can't stand the sight of the peroxide fucker's head. And he's asking me if I can. I'm only up here for a match, you know. He wants to see him. I couldn't stand him. I can't even make a shit at home. And there's an old fucking poster looking back at me. His face is everywhere. A fucking fridge man. I can't make a ham sandwich. And the fucker's looking back at me. Jesus Christ, I have better things to be doing with my life than queuing outside this bastard of a place. Nonetheless, I finally make it to the front door. I hand him my tickets. Go in there and enjoy yourself, he says. And he rips up my fucking tickets. €100, €450 booking fee. Jesus, I get in. I have to queue for a burger because Matthew wants a burger. I have to queue for a pint. I have to queue for a piss. Everything. You can't even make a phone call and someone's on the line going, your call is important to us. Please don't hang up. You're in the... Fuck you, you bastards. Aircon, the whole lot of you. You're all muppets, guys. Robbing the public blind. Fucking government don't have a clue what's going on in this country. Nonetheless, we're pushing and we're squeezing, fumbling, shoving the whole way up to the front trying to make it up for Macho. He's only up to my arse, you know. He's only small. He's only 6'5". And I'm farting the whole way up because, of course, I couldn't go to the toilet because I couldn't get into the queue. And I... And his mouth was open and on and he's there. Stan, we nearly at the front, yet, Stan. Stan, we nearly at the front, Stan. I can't breathe, Stan. We're nearly there now. Hold on to yourself. I finally get up to the front. He's on my shoulders. He's all excited. I'm all excited because he's all excited. We're all ready for you, just for you. I came the whole way for you, and you send out some black fella, a big fat black fella, with fucking one leg of his pants up to his knee and the back of his ass down to his ankles, and he's screaming into the microphone, who's your nigger, who's your nigger, your nigger's in the house, nigger's in the house, Jenny's on the block. Well, I'll tell you one thing, Jenny, suck my fucking cock, I didn't come up here to see you. All this way to see some strange, I don't even know him. Jesus Christ, who are you? No one gives a shit about you. We didn't come here for you or no one else like you. I want to see one man. Do me a favor, will you? Get off the fucking stage!
Tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Got out of bed at all. Falling rain clouds up my window. And I can't see it all. Even if I could, it would all be great. Got your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Out you finally saunter with your backboard cap, your washboard belly, your fishbone top wrapped round your waist good and tight. Big old peggy baggy trance on you. And nonetheless an old pair of Nike runners and you roaring into the microphone. Oh, you were fucked in the ass when you were 5. That's not my fucking problem, you know. We've all got issues. We've all got problems. I have fucking bills to pay. I have a wife that hates me. I have a child that I love. But what can I do about it? I don't go on ranting and raving to the public how fucking brilliant I am. How my life is all fucked up in its head. My mother wants to sue me. Everybody hates me. I want to cut my wife up, shove her into a body bag, drive her on the edge of a cliff. Well, I'll put you into my fucking body bag, you bastard. I'll drive you over the edge of a bridge or a cliff or a mountain or something. Don't fucking stand up there and think you're la-di-da-di-da-di-da with your fucking who's it and what's it in the world. I have fucking issues here in the world, and I tell you, if I'm going down, I'm taking you with me because you're nothing but an ape. And I'll tell you one thing, boy, I'll pull your liver out through your ass. Bastard! Bastard.
Tea's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Got out of bed and all. Falling rain clouds up my window. And I can't see at all. Even if I could, it would all be great. Got your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad.
Dear Stan, you sad, sad little man. Why do you think I should give a shit about you or your little brother Matthew? It's fucking ape like you make me a fortune. I'm worth a fortune. I release an album, you buy the album. I release a single, you buy every single song off it. I mean, why do you buy it twice? Why? You queue for hours, you buy tickets. I can't even get a passport to leave my own country, and the likes of you are still out there buying all my shit that I pump out. So what am I moaning and groaning? I'm worth a fortune. I couldn't care less about you, anyone, no one. I love it. I am worth so much money, it's sick. I'm sick to my teeth with money. I'm loaded. I am loaded. I'm fucking loaded.
Teeth gone cold, I'm wondering why. Got out of bed at home. Falling rain clouds up my window. And I can't see at all. Even if I could, it would all be great. Got your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad.